This short video is entitled When Roasting and Gagging Goes Too Far. Now, Chopper put out a video, I think it was the second to the last video that he's put out, and it had a young lady in a wheelchair, handicapped young lady in a wheelchair. She was dancing and twirling around. He used that young lady to go after Boss Lady to make fun of her. There's a such thing as going too far with this shit on YouTube. Yeah, we come on, we insult each other, we throw jabs at each other, we talk about each other's weight and how, you know, how the other person talks, or, you know, some of the bullshit that they saying, we poke fun at that, you know, poke fun at that. But then when you go and do what you've done, using a person with disabilities, that's going too far. It's crossing a line. Remember, there's a such thing as karma, and you're going to pay for that. That video shows me how evil and vile you really are. And then you're sitting up there laughing. You think it's funny. It's not funny. There are just certain things that are not funny. That's not funny. Jay Wilson imitating Boss Lady. That was funny. I love Boss Lady, but when Jay Wilson did his video imitating her, that was funny. You know, it was harmless. But you have literally gone and you're making fun of somebody else's handicaps to try to make fun of the next person. That's not cool. That's out of order. Now, what if somebody took a video of somebody suffering with HIV and put your name all over because you have HIV? You have to think about that. One day you may be laying somewhere suffering. That may be your karma. You better watch it. As they say, once again, karma's a bitch.